So there are definitely a lot of gatekeepers in the fine art world. I think that, you know, what really defines the success of an artist in the NFT space is really their community.
Maybe we'll talk about our financial system.